famous. Little silly side from my mind, now I'm feeling alive. Got a new ting on dry, I told the old tribe with my heart. Maybe you'll go far. I was before I made it. If I wanted then my soul won't let me down.
It's a shame that I love you and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? Well, Cupid is, before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask not to be left in the dark? Staring out the window, crying, waiting for you to come back. Climbing up the trees where I've been, closing my eyes to relax. I'm singing for solace, you're falling out of my pocket. Can't believe I messed it up back your way. But it makes me mad, 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 mad. And I'm tearing my hair out.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening, it's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we're fully convinced this game will... Oh, he's through here! And still an opportunity. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels about to cry.
Well, here it is again. I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Salah now. All the way through to the keeper then. No problems for the keeper. Delicious piece of skill. And back with Harris. Oh, what an opportunity. Superb stop. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And the referee will take his name as well.
Yeah, it was a poor challenge. And the referee is absolutely right to take his name.
A chance to extend the lead. Second goal for them here. A good and fair chance. It needs an accurate cross. He cuts it back. That's hard to do it inside your own penalty area. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Throw-ins given. And he's taken it away. Afshar. Can they make one of these passes count? And the cross not sufficiently well played in. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Couldn't hang on to it. Sakai. Salah now. Throws it away. Well, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Showing teamwork and commitment. Take it away. Hernandez has it. An attack full of promise. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And going short with it. Afshar. And the cross is very much on. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Good bit of pressing. Chance here! And that will be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
On to Hernandez. Freeman. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Joao. Flies out. Moore. Really getting stuck in. Freeman. Sakai. Freeman. A fine reading of the situation. Rafael now. Joao. It is to be a throw-in. How about the cross? It's with Maldonado. Pressing high to win the ball. Sakai. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Sakai. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Losing possession here. And they deal with the threat this time. That is that for the first half here. The second half underway on the back of a really terrific first half showing from the Saints. Adam. Harris with it. Could be troublesome. Someone to play it to. Marvellous anticipation. A gift for any goalkeeper. Afshar. Good visualization and execution. And reading it absolutely superbly. Faisal. Failed to keep hold of it. A move of promise on the flank. Adam. And a tidy challenge. And it's gone out of play under real duress. Maldonado. Now let's see if something comes of this. Fluency of movement. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Hernandez. Fine teamwork to win it back. The cross is on. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Going well. Top class defending. Joao. Moore. Determined defending. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, given away by the absolute mad lads. Great vision to switch the play. Faisal. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Can they get in behind them? And a good-looking ball. An attack full of promise. Pulls it back. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Senior has it. Now, mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? Senior. Effective challenge. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, there's been a real lack of energy right from the start of the game, certainly when they haven't had the ball. Their closing down, decision-making and recovery runs just haven't been good enough.
Harris. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Time to play is over. Can he put it away? Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. alert intervention. How can he take them on and beat them? Maldonado. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line. Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Salah. Senior has it. Afshar. And options in the centre. And a no-nonsense clearance. And the referee says that is that, and no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in mind.
When they said it with serious ease, we were way past the fun. Slumber through to out in the deep, took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see, made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease, didn't know what they started. Stuck a